Tired of missing important calls due to your device's unreliable reception? Today, I'm diving deep into the reasons why your phone may not be receiving calls and providing actionable steps to resolve the issue. Before doing anything else, make sure to turn off these things: airplane mode, do not disturb, power saving option, and then check your SIM card for proper installation and any signs of damage. If the SIM card looks damaged or loose, contact your carrier for a replacement. Now try these advanced solutions. Solution 1, turn on transcoding notifications. First, open up the settings, scroll down to the bottom, now tap on developer options. Make sure to turn on the developer options. Then scroll down, find out media transcoding settings, tap on it, then toggle on the show transcoding notifications. Solution 2, blocked numbers. Check if the number you're expecting a call from is accidentally blocked. Go to the phone app, then tap on three dots from the top right corner. Next, tap on settings. Now tap on block numbers, reviewing the list and unblock any numbers you want to receive calls from. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solutions. Solution 3, turn off call forwarding. Open the phone app again, then tap on three dots from the top right corner. Now tap settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on supplementary services. Next, tap on call forwarding. Here you will get two options: voice calls and video calls. Choose the one from which you are getting the problem. Next, tap on always forward. Now tap on turn off. Solution 4, check your software updates. Go to settings again, then scroll down. Now tap software update. Then tap download and install. If you have any updates available, then install it. Solution 5, reset all settings. Go to settings again, then scroll down, tap general management, scroll down again. After that, tap reset, scroll down. Now tap reset all settings. Then tap reset settings. Again, tap reset, wait for a while. That wraps up my guide on resolving the problem of missed calls on your Samsung Galaxy phones. I'm glad that I could assist you in troubleshooting your device. If you have any questions or want to share your own tips, feel free to drop them in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful content. Until next time, stay connected and stay informed.